Good morning students. In previous video we have seen importance of marketing. Today also we will see remaining portion of this lesson, importance of marketing. So dear students, all of you knows very well, due to the marketing we can increase our production as well as the rate of our commodities. That's why nowadays in market, okay, there are so many marketings, okay, are available, are different type of advertisement are available in market. You can see on televisions, newspaper, okay, everywhere, okay, every means everyone want to increase their productions, manufacturers, okay, producers, as well as nowadays our farmer also, okay, now our farmer also, they are attracted toward marketing. So dear students, previous video already we have seen the importance, okay, means due to the advertisement, nowadays online trading, e-marketing, okay, all these facilities are available in this computer or internet era. So due to the information technology, consumer have a different type of choices, okay, means you can buy, okay, different type of, you can say, things according to your choice. Okay, if you want to buy any commodities or products, okay, you can check it properly, okay, regarding that qualities, their MRP, okay, all these things you can check in with the help of information technology. So if a product is advertising using incorrect information, fraudulence means of making exaggerated statement to cheat the consumer, pointing out the shortcoming of the competitor, then advertisement tends to lose your trust many times. So dear students, already we have seen the importance of marketing, but if you will see some manufacturer or some, you can say, industrialist, they are making some, you can say, fake advertisements or fraudulent advertisement to cheat or to deceive the consumers. Okay, so for that our government has make rules and regulations. So dear students, be aware of that fraudulence are fake advertisements. You can see on internet, or you can say news, or on television also. Okay, means everyone want to increase productions. Okay, they are doing any things to cheat the consumers. But nowadays our customer also very clever. He knows everyone because due to the information technology. So we have to check it is right or wrong. We have to shortcoming the competitor, then advertisement lose your trust many times. Okay, so you have to check about that product, okay, their manufacture date, their expiry date, okay, all these things you can check, and for that you have to be alert, you have to be aware of that competitor. So therefore, while advertising, it is necessary to follow the rule and regulations. Means dear student, those industrialist or manufacturer are making advertisement, okay, they should follow the rule and regulations. made by our government. So this marketing are advertising. If you want to make advertising or marketing, you have to follow the rule and regulations. The consumers should also be aware of such advertisements. That is why the Consumer Protection Act has been enacted. So dear students, our consumer must be alert or must be aware of such type of advertisement, because before that also I explained about the, you can say, fraudulent or fake advertisement or fake marketings. Because you know very well, nowadays everyone is running toward to earn a lot of money, and everyone want to live a comfortable and satisfy their need. So for that, they doesn't care about the customer. Why? In this age, you have to be alert. For that, our government has made Consumer Protection Act. Consumer Protection Act. इसको बोलते हैं ग्राहक संरक्षण कायदा. So means for such type of fraudulence or fake advertisement, okay, you can give complaint against that advertisement in Consumer Protection Act के तहत. तुम उसका रिपोर्ट या उसकी इंफॉर्मेशन तुम गवर्नमेंट को दे सकते हो. सो इट इज नेसेसरी दैट द कंज्यूमर रिकॉग्नाइज द ओन नीड्स एंड बाय गुड्स एट रीजनेबल राइट. मीन्स इन दिस एरा नो वन कैन टेक्स, यू कैन से, एक्सेस मनी, ओके, फ्रॉम यू आर फ्रॉम कस्टमर्स. Becomes everyone knows the exact rate of that commodities, or their qualities, or about their expiry date. That's why, dear students, this type of informations you should know very well. So, according to your needs, okay, you can buy different type of things. But before buying or before purchasing the things, you should know about their quality, about their MRP, about their expiry date. So dear students, in this way we finish the 9th lessons. Okay, next video we will see lesson number 10.